Reg McGlushan and his son Jason were planning to sail their 13-metre boat from Narragansett Bay off Rhode Island, through Bermuda and around South Africa, to their home in Port Macquarie, Australia. The engine of the boat failed, and a snowstorm ripped apart the sails at 4 a.m. on Sunday, forcing them to issue a distress call when they were about 240 kilometres south of Nantucket, Massachusetts. 4 hours later, the US Coast Guard successfully rescued McGlushan and his son from the Atlantic Ocean.